The Houthi rebels fired at a container ship in the Red Sea and tried to board, but was repelled by the ship's security on board. A U.S. Navy ship received a distress call, who dispatched the Navy's MH-60 Seahawk. The rebels opened fire at the helicopter, in return fired back, and sunk Iranian-backed three Houthi boats, killing all rebels on board.